Hello, everyone. Welcome to Market Wi-Fi number 200, the last episode. Well, not really the last episode, because, well, I'm still going to continue tuning the numbering when it turns on Market Online, but the last episode of Market Wii. There we go. So, yeah, placing against... Is that Uber Funky? Well, I probably would have checked the Uber counter when on post. So, yeah. So... Yeah, we're going to the final. Yep, I think we're funky. I can't believe it. This is the last episode, and I'm facing against just one Uber Funky with a generic name of player. Really? And I'm not entirely sure if he's even that good. So, but against Uber Funky, he has to be good. So, last episode, Mark, it's a good thing that we get to have one last look at my home turf, Sherbet Land. Not the Sherbet Land from GameCube, which is on Mario Kart 8. No, this is the Sherbet from 64. So, yeah, so far I got really good ahead of the Funky. But for some reason, how did I got the Mushroom Cloud? He's way behind me. Weird. But yeah, it's awesome that the stockpile is ending. It's kind of like it's on. The only thing left in the stockpile are this and Pokemon 300, and then I'll be done with the stockpile that I've been gathering ever since what, April? Because I started stockpiling long before the the actual end here. And look at this guy being a jerk. No, that guy being a jerk. So, yeah, I actually started using the gather thing quite a bit before the May 20th deadline. So, I started sometime in April. That, yeah, for so long now, like 10 months almost, like almost 10 months. 10 months? No, 6 months! Wait, what am I doing? Okay, hindsight, I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't know, what was I doing? What am I doing here? Okay, clearly this, Funky isn't trying to be serious. Oh, wow. If I had a LOL account, I'd probably do that or something, but I don't, because I don't usually have a need for it. So, yeah, after, toying around mostly with this Uber Funky, who clearly doesn't really care, but... Yeah. But yeah, I've been saving all this stuff for so long now. And by the way, I'm pretty sure that Penguin there cost me that entire race. Because look, Dobrucky just went in for the rest of it. All because our Penguin totally wrecked my entire thing. So, this is a clear example of the cheap shot counter. I mean, like, really? That is the cheap shot. Just having the Penguin here badly timed. Just... Even what even? Well, anyway, we're on Daisy Circuit, a different rune, because well, I don't want, just having the very last episode to be against one person. This isn't Market. Yes. So, what the heck did I just do? Did I just stop on purpose? Well, ladies and gentlemen, fail number 100. So yeah. I actually did count up for the counters before doing this that, yes, this is fail number 100. Alright. I sucked way too many times. So, speaking of not sucking, what the heck was that? Did I just got midair for a split second when that thing just... I don't know, weight counter. Yeah. Okay, seriously. It's like I'm confused. Like, what is Sarasland anyway? I pretty much need to check the Mar Wiki what the heck Sarasland is. I'm pretty sure it doesn't include a port town. But then again, that never stopped anyone from just claiming a landmark out of their own name, even if it doesn't make any sense. I mean, Mount Wario? What does Mount Wario have to do with that mountain? It's still literally the only complaint I have about Mount Wario. It's just that it's not appropriately named. I mean, if you're gonna have Mount Wario, at least make it look like it. At least, like, have the style of a Wario or anything. I mean, with Daisy, like, it's semi-excusable because, like, Daisy Cruiser exists and Daisy Cruiser used to have some place to park. But still, Daisy Cruiser doesn't make sense as is, so how am I complaining? So, but yeah, we're just at the end of, you know, Marco Wi-Fi. So, it's actually quite insane how long I've been, you know, stockpiling this. Even though the stockpile itself lasted for, I think, about a month. I forgot when that I started the stockpile. I think it's like when I started, when I realized that, sometime when I realized that the Wi-Fi is going to shut down, two on that midnight, which of course includes this one, because this is right past, a bit past the midnight on May 20th, which is the last, when Nintendo Wi-Fi connection shuts down. So this is me working as hard as I can to actually get that going. So, there I go. So, well, what else to say? It's really been an insane ride having to not only, like, record all this, but, having to, how was this, like, having to record everything from, like, the 140s or something to right here, like, well, around approximately 60 videos of, recording of the Mario Kart, and then there's quite a bit of Pokemon, although in case of Pokemon, I've already was close already to 300. As is. So, that wasn't that much of a big deal, but for Mario Kart, it actually is a big deal. Because, I wasn't even near close to it. Like, if Nintendo Wi-Fi connection was still going, this would not even close to being, like, a thing. I wouldn't be recording in 2014. I probably, like, if Nintendo Wi-Fi connection was still going, I'd probably start recording in January, like, way past January. But anyway, I did it. I recorded everything, like, in time. I, got everything edited, and all the calendars are in place. So, yeah. I'm actually, relieved that I can actually free my hard drive all the videos that I've stockpiled over these months. These nearly 6 months. So, yeah. So I thank you all for actually watching through the entirety of Marco Wi-Fi, even though, Nintendo Wi-Fi actually ended, so therefore the relevance of Marco Wii and DS are long since over. So, yeah, that's actually quite glad. Okay, now by the way, how in the second race I actually did quit? Now here's the thing, I actually on purpose switched the races for this one and the previous one, because this is actually the second race, and I actually switched it out for the third one. You'll see why. But it's kind of a big surprise. So anyway, thank you everybody for watching Mario Kart Wi-Fi ever since the 140s, even though all the stuff has been long since out of relevance. But, yeah. So, next time you see Mario Kart online, it's going to be Mario Kart 7 or 8. I've not decided which one. And as a pretty neat treat for y'all, for the end of Mario Kart, you will see a turnabout win. This is the spark, the end of it. I'm ending this on a high note. So, like I said, like twice already, thank you everyone for watching Mario Kart Wi-Fi. And now, see you guys later for Mario Kart Online.